reacting to Pakistan captain Babar Azam claiming a cousin once refused to lend him shoes during his formative years.